Hola, my name is Daria and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I decided to do something random. It was very random because I was just scrolling on Pinterest and found this article about 10 brutalism architectural buildings, and so one of them really caught my eye. It's this hat factory in Germany, which is very, very cool. And so I decided just to go to my drawer full of acrylic paint and blindfold myself and gather four colors, like random colors that will make a match, because I did not knew how I wanted to draw it because the photo was black and white. It's like actually a really, really cool combination of colors. And then I decided to choose a colorful paper as the base, and of course my eye turned to the wine red type of sheet. And it's kind of a very rough, dirty type of sheet that I think is like 7 or 8 years old. But anyway, still I decided to use it because why not? I have it, and what I will use it for rather than this. Okay, let's just go ahead and do it with this one. And then I started to work. I got this deep vine red color, then I got this pink type of color, and beige, of course, a very good color. It's kind of close to white, which is amazing. And then I got this very, very cool bluish cerulean type of color. It's really, really nice that I got these four, actually. Because I, first of all, do not even need black and white, because I can have a good range of tone in my work. And secondly, the color combination itself is amazing. It's like gorgeous. I don't know, I dig for this wine blue type of combination of color, this type of period of my life. Okay, so I have my colors. And I feel like the working with like this very low range of colors is both intimidating and exciting at the same time, because first of all, you have this ability to think about how you can combine these colors to make that range of tone and not going overboard with being too colorful and too patchy, but at the same time you can allow yourself some freedom and creative type of flow to be goofy and funny with this artwork, which I actually did with this one. So I decided to make the structure of the factory itself this type of wine color, ranging it from light to dark with the blue and wine red, and leaving some spaces the original color of the paper. And then I decided to come to the background and make it blue, because obviously the sky is blue, and I was like, okay, I will make my ground blue and make my sky blue, and it might look really, really cool, which I feel like it did. I really like how it comes out as I did this type of thing. Yup. And finally, once I got to the end of the coloring with those colors, I decided, okay, I need some twist on it. And I just went to my drawer and pulled out the bronzy acrylic paint. I love this acrylic paint so much, and I just couldn't resist doing some little detailing at first, then some patches with my spatula type of tool. And then I was like, okay, let's just go like dive crazy in it. And then I did those splashes of gold, which look so, so gorgeous. It's like some antique type of thing. I love how this looks. And yeah, that's, I think, actually it. It completes this video. It's a little random type of thing, but I'm just so, so, so excited and thrilled about how this came out, and I hope you found this idea inspiring and you'll try it for yourself. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye guys.